Hi, so this chest gives a little over 1.3k diamonds. Let me show you how to get it. Do this when it's raining or when there are clouds in the sky that way it's easier to see the island on which the chest is. You can see the island from here, just keep flying towards it.